Every name that Alex crosses off that list is going to die.
Halt! Clemens,
it's a remarkable story of survival and heroism that not many people knew about. And now the story that took place decades ago is hitting the U.S. theaters this week in Quezon's Game, starring Raymond Bagatsing and Rachel Alejandro. The film is about how former Philippine President Manuel Quezon protected some 1,200 Jews from the Nazis in the late 1930s. Since its release a couple weeks ago, moviegoers have checked out some special screenings, including this one in downtown Los Angeles.
It's beyond words, and it's something that we Filipinos should be very proud of, regarding the courage and valor and, you know, making a stand against a very powerful country.
It was good. It's, including the script and dialogue is very good. And we should recommend this to all the Filipinos that should watch it.
It's not only Filipinos, but
including mainstream Americans.
I thought the movie was interesting. Never knew about the President Quezon did that. You can see the compassionate and the hospitality of the Filipino people.
For many, Quezon's heroic act of rescuing Jews from internment camps and death was an unknown fact, especially in the Jewish community.
I didn't know the story at all, so it's important, I think, for the Jews to know the story. I think the Filipinos are more versed in it than the Jews. But it's an important story for the Jews to know, and I'll be telling people.
Non-Filipinos also believe that this movie tells a universal story that especially strikes a chord among immigrants who are still seeking asylum.
Amazing how much people they go over to help another people, you know.
Just one person, one voice.
A single person could do so much, you know, and it became a thousands, you know. Like, he actually saved 1,200 Jews.
I think it was very good, very engaging, somewhat inspirational. And I think it's very timely for what's happening in the country today.
The award-winning Matthew Rosen film will be screened in the U.S. until Thursday. The list of showtimes can be found on QuezonsGame.com. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.